people know that Hillary Clinton hates black people for real. Like, look it up on the internet, Chicago, if you haven't seen the Black Lives Matter clips. You too, Bernie Sanders, you hate Black Lives Matter too. You three, Donald Trump, like, all three of you people hate black people. Like, you people are cowards. All three of you are afraid of black people. And you know what? They're twice your size. You should be afraid, motherfuckers. And they got guns, they got knives, and they hang out in gangs. You people should be scared, for real, dude. Like, I'm not scared because I'm not a coward. I'm not afraid of Americans, and you people are. Like, good for you, Hillary Clinton, for a real woman. Like, you're a fucking racist bitch. Like, I hate you, Hillary Clinton. And not just because you hate black people. Like, the list goes on why I hate you, Hillary. Like, I want to meet you in person, bitch. I want to see what you're really like. And no, I don't have a question or two to ask you, Hillary Clinton. Like, for a real woman. You and your fucking Secret Service and your fucking bodyguards, bitch. Like, if you come meet me, bitch, you gotta leave all that shit behind, or else I'm not speaking one word to you, Hillary Clinton, for real. I just want that to be known. You too, Sarah Palin. Like, leave your fucking husband Todd behind, Sarah Palin. Hillary Clinton, Sarah Palin, like, it's the same fucking person, for real, dude. It's no wonder that I'm just getting them confused. Like, seriously, people. They got billions of dollars and they hang out with each other. Like, you know, and they kind of look alike, too. Yeah. Except one's got blonde hair and the other one has glasses and brown hair. Like, way to go, Sarah Palin, in your failed 2008 run for vice president. Like, you're gonna make another run as Donald Trump's vice president, Sarah Palin. So look at the date. It is. March 2nd, 2016, and I can see it in the future, people, and I already know that you're going to pick Sarah Palin, Donald Trump. You know why? Because you want women to vote for you, because you called women disgusting. Like, Donald Trump, that's not going to go away. Hillary Clinton, you're a racist, and you got $55 million, and you take money from big banks and Uncle Sam, Hillary. That's not going away either. And you, Bernie Sanders, are not the honest politician that you claim to be, Bernie. I've looked into your records, and you know what? I found a thing or two that I did not like about you. You're part of that 2015 Senate Budget Committee, Bernie Sanders. You voted for the debt ceiling. For real. So, like, thanks for the $18 trillion debt, Bernie Sanders. Like, abracadabra, the national debt's gone. Like, time to get real, motherfuckers. All three of you people are running our fucking cowards. Put me on your CNN network, Hillary Clinton. Put me on your CNN network, Donald Trump. Or your MSNBC network, or your Fox News network, or whatever the fuck it is. Because at the end of the day, it's all ran by Hillary Clinton and her rich friends. Like, you people are cowards, people. And you people buy elections. Like, way to go. I hope you people get caught up on the Chicago bus. Take that shit to the south side, Hillary Clinton. Like, I dare you, woman. For real. And even get off and walk around on the south side without your campaign staff or your bodyguards. Let's see how long you last on Chicago's south side, Hillary Clinton. For real. Ear to ear, motherfuckers.